Let's look at one more. So one time what happened, miracle number 11, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, as you know, many times the Meccans would persecute him, give him hard time, would hit him. And this one time he was stained with blood. He was injured and he was very sad. You know, you get so much disappointed when people treat you like this. He was a human after all. So he was sitting down in one place, all alone by himself. And he was very sad. So at that time, Jibreel alayhi salam came. And he came to him and he said, "What is wrong with you? You look very sad." So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that these people did this to me and all these things, other things. So Jibreel alayhi salam, he asked him, "Would you like me to show you a sign? I want to show you something really great." So Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that, "Yeah, sure, show me what you want to show me as a sign." So he said that, "You know, you see that tree, is a far tree beyond that valley. That tree, you know, call that tree to come near you." So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa, you know, he called that tree, and that tree from far away, it started walking on its own. And he saw that tree coming and it stood right before him. So Jibreel sallallahu told him that, "Now tell it to return." So this tree went back again to its previous state. And so when Rasulullah sallallahu saw that, you know, he said, "This is sufficient for me." You know, he was like really fine now. And this incident was recorded in Ibn Majah. And so basically, you know, nobody was seeing it. This was a miracle for Rasulullah sallallahu himself. So, you know, seeing such kind of things, it would just lift the person's morale, you know. Just assume yourself, you had a fight with somebody, argument, you know, you're very upset, you go to your house, and in your house, you know, for example, maybe, you know, something like an angel visits you, how would you feel? Like, you know, altogether a different feeling. You would just forget this fighting is nothing, right? Because now you realize the actual value of your life, of this world, it's nothing compared to religion, right? So when you see things like that, it really boosts you psychologically. So that's something that happened.